कैमरा पीछे पीछे बाबू पीछे ले पीछे
दिस साइड साइड
सर
सर
सेंटर सर
सर सेंटर भाई 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 हट जा भाई
ए घर पे जाओ
कोई नहीं
इधर कैसे फोटो होगा रे यार
गाड़ी में चढ़ा के फोटो गाड़ी जान दे भाई गाड़ी जान दे
गाड़ी जान दे गाड़ी जान दे अरे पीछे आ जाओ
बस बस
बस
अरे ढकेलो
मेरे तो मोबाइल वाला यार हाथ 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 कैमरा कैमरा ओ विजय
भाई फुल नीचे फुल नीचे क्या
सेंटर
सेंटर जरा सा फोटो भी मिल गया अरे मैंने तो थोड़ा पीछे
सेंटर सेंटर सेंटर
सेंटर
सेंटर
मैं
चलो
एक
मिनट
रुको
वीडियो रुक जाना एक मिनट यार
मैं 8th of August and here we are you know launching the trailer I believe we have some fans also over here They'll be joining us, Abhi. And yes, I can see some hands over here. All right. So what we'll do is, before we do anything else, we'll take a look at the trailer. What do you people say? Kya lagta hai? Dekh lete hain na. Jis kaam ke liye hain, wo kar lete hain, right? So come on, make some noise. Ek bar taaliyan ho jaye zordar yaar. Come on. We'll take a look at the trailer of this movie, Saho, ladies and gentlemen, releasing on the 30th of August, and all eyes on the big screen now. In spite of the fact ki itna high octane hai, aur itna sab kuch isme hai, that's like a big thing, and the makers, the entire crew should be, you know, congratulated on that. So ek bar zordar taaliyan ho jaye for the action, for the romance, and for everything that we just saw on this big screen. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to invite on stage the man himself, the man who's won, I don't know kitne logon ka aisa dil chura liya hai aur jeet bhi liya hai. Give it up for superstar Prabhas, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, make some noise. Wow. It's such an honor to be here with him. Welcome, Prabhas, sir. So good to see you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the leading lady. Unko peeche nahi chhod sakte because inka rishta din aur raat ke jaisa hai aur dono ko saath hona banta hai. Yaar. Give it up for Shraddha Kapoor, ladies and gentlemen. The very talented, the very gorgeous Shraddha. Welcome, Shraddha. This is for you. So before we invite the other rock stars on stage, I have a question for you, and we'll start with you, Prabhas. Sir, how does it feel, you know, when everything is here, the response that we just saw, and aapki pehli Hindi movie? What do you have to say?
Yeah, I'm a little stressed and all, but hope you like the trailer. Let's see. Hope the audience like the trailer, fans. Let's wait.
And the response that we just saw is
that's beautiful. Thanks.
Hindi mein bolte sir, chappar phaad ke mil gaya humko response yahan pe.
Thanks a lot.
Hai na? And okay, ek baar zordar taaliyan yaar, matlab aise welcome kar lete hain Hindi filmon mein. Banta hai. Shraddha, this one's for you. Please tell us, you know, this chemistry, it's so fresh. And aapka bhi aisa South region mein ye debut ho raha hai. And apart from that, everybody is loving the chemistry. What do you have to say? Kyun aisa ho raha hai?
First of all, thank you everyone here. Thank you so much for being here. It feels really, really fantastic to be a part of such an amazing film on such a huge scale. And I'm feeling really, really, really happy. And it's been a really memorable experience. I can't actually say it in words enough how amazing it's been. And yeah, I hope you all like it.
Right, talking about the chemistry, what do you have to say? Kyun itna aisa pyar? Matlab the songs are you know, breaking all the records, shattering all the records across the globe.
How can I say about that? I think it's up to the audiences, right? I mean, they have to decide how they like it.
But you also love the chemistry, right? You do.
Obviously, I do.
Of course, we are loving it. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the men who've actually, you know, put in their heart, their soul, and of course, the money, the producers. Give it up for UV Creation, say, Pramod, Vamsi, and Vikram, ladies and gentlemen, the Kamal Ka Trio. The ever so humble, the ever so talented trio is here. Welcome, welcome, welcome. And this one's to the three of you, like collective question to the three of you. What do you have to say? It's your baby, you know. You've seen it grow and become this magnanimous thing. And we've just seen the response. We've just felt it. So what do you have to say about this baby of yours? Jo ki itna bada ho gaya hai.
I'm just waiting for the final day and hope audience also will love it and will be blessed with it.
Of course, that's why, you know, we all are waiting it. That's why we've termed it as World Saho Day. That's what they are celebrating on the 30th of August. And that's like one big thing. You know, I'd like to ask you, you have to tell me, sir. He's like, no, mere se mat puchna, kuch nahi puchna. Acha, tell us, you know, UV Creations, we started with Mirchi. Then Sujit sir ke saath, we did Run Raja Run. And today, when we see Saho on the big screen, sir, how has the journey been? How do you people feel? Collective jawab de sakte, sab ke behalf pe. You can say it's good.
Thanks for everybody who supported us.
The journey has been amazing. That's what we were talking behind the scenes. So great. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the man whose vision we've just seen, the man who's killed it, please put your hands together for the director of the movie, Sujit sir ke liye zordar taaliyan ho jaye. Come on, make some noise. Welcome, Sujit sir. The movie is huge, right? Yeah. You know, your first movie, and before that he'd done some 38 short films, and then he marked his debut after that with UV Creations. So after Run Raja Run today, you know, when you direct a movie of such stature, what do you have to say? Kitna pressure tha aapke upar?
Thanks to everyone like who liked the trailer and all. प्रेशर तो अभी है, पिक्चर में तो उतना प्रेशर नहीं था.
अभी है
या जब मीडिया के सामने आता, लाइक व्हेन यू कम इन फ्रंट ऑफ मीडिया नाउ, दिस इज मोर प्रेशर देन मेकिंग ए मूवी.
राइट. सो बट द रिस्पांस जो हमें मीडिया से मिला है, दैट्स अमेजिंग, एंड दे ऑल आर लाइक रॉक स्टार्स, सो आई एम श्योर यू आर हैप्पी नाउ. रिलीव्ड?
नो, रिलीफ विल कम व्हेन यू रिलीज द मूवी एंड इट बिकम्स ब्लॉकबस्टर. सो
Relief comes with the release on the 30th when we celebrate World Sahu Day. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the man with a vision, with a mission, from chartbusters to blockbusters, he's done it all. Head honcho T-Series, CMD of T-Series, give it up for Mr. Bhushan Kumar, ladies and gentlemen. The man who's backing this project and the way he's doing it is marvelous. So this is for you. I'll come there. You know, the kind of movies you've been producing, you've been backing, is fantabulous. You know, spectrum ke dono taraf dekha jaye, everything you've done action thrillers, you've done family dramas, you've done romantic films. Ye kaise sabse hatke hone wali hai? How is Sahu very different for you?
You have read the line, it's the biggest action film from India. So that's a proud moment for T-Series because it's our first venture into South. We are doing a bilingual film. And thanks to the entire team of Sahu, and we are very, very proud to be associated with this one.
Another blockbuster, sir. Mubarak ho, ek aur blockbuster aap logon ko, hai na? Yahan pe. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the man who's backed some, matlab 100 crores, 200 crores ki baat kare, to wo club mein, I think, inhi ki filmon se shuruaat hui thi. Anil Thadani ji ke liye zordar taali ho jaye. Come on, make some noise for this magician over here. Anil sir, I have a question for you also, sir. You can come here. He's like, zyada question pooch lega, isse duri raho. So backing a movie of this level, what do you have to say? Aur isse pehle bhi 200-300 crore to humne, ab aap logo ne aam bana diya hai usse. UV Creations, T-Series and, you know, with you. So what do you have to say now? Like, iska kitna ja raha hai?
So I just hope that this film is a step ahead of Bahubali. I'd like to thank Prabhas for showing the confidence that he has in me from Bahubali to now, and I'd like to wish the entire team all the very best.
And thank you so much, sir, so for backing this project, especially Bhushan sir, aap and UV Creations, our producers. This is amazing. We're waiting for this movie, and now I know you guys have been waiting for this. So a quick photo op ho jaye, uske baad we'll take this forward. Yeah. Sujit sir, thoda sa on your left. Yeah. सिर्फ श्रद्धा मैम से लेना है. हाँ लाल ठीक. We'll do the thing. It's over to the media and all you wonderful people. I know you have a lot of questions, so it's time to shoot. Where do we start from?
Bhushan ji aur Anil ji. Halanki 30th ko aap logo ke paas koi competition nahi hai, fir bhi kitne theaters mein aap log kar rahe hain? Kyunki Indian audience jo UP Bihar ke log bhi isko dekhna chahte hain Sahu ko.
Hindi belt.
It will be one of the widest releases. बहुत wide जाएगी.
कुछ आंकड़े.
Around 4,500. ये बहुत languages में release. This is only in North India. South will be separate. So that only I think the distributor of the South can say.
Practically in all the screens actually. If you say in Northern India, in all the screens we'll be putting this.
श्रद्धा आपने बागी के समय हमें कहा था कि आपको वो action नहीं करने मिले tiger के रहते. जो आप करना चाहती थी, तो इस फिल्म में आपकी वो ख्वाहिश पूरी हुई?
जितना आई थिंक स्क्रिप्ट का डिमांड था और जितना मुझसे हो पाया मैंने किया, एंड आई थिंक कि मैं बहुत ही आई एम इन वेरी गुड हैंड्स एज यू सॉ द ट्रेलर. सो नो मैटर व्हाट हैपेंस दे विल मेक मी लुक गुड, सो आई एम हैप्पी अबाउट दैट.
प्रभास गारू, वेलकम टू मुंबई. इकड़े इकड़े उंदी Prabhas garu, welcome to Mumbai. Meeru character yemendi? What is your character?
Yeah, we showed him as a police, so he saw it right.
Yeah.
So Yes. Can you ask in English? Yeah, my character is like, he's a police officer. But, you know, the situations and all turn in different ways. So you need to watch the film after that.
Okay. Have you dubbed it in Hindi or somebody dubbing
on
your face?
That's my voice there.
Okay. Was it difficult?
Yeah. Like
to speak Hindi certain
words?
Yeah,
I can read and write Hindi, but we don't speak at home. So it was a little difficult, but yeah, I managed. Okay.
Prabhas sir, here.
Yeah.
Hi. Congratulations to you and the whole team.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome to Bollywood.
Thank you, sir.
My question to you, sir, when we saw the teaser, it was like it's touted as the biggest thriller, and now we got to know why it is called the biggest thriller. What do you want to say about this film? Because not only as an artist, what do you want to say about it? Because this is your next film right after Bahubali, and you have spent your 5 years into one film, living one character, and now stepping into another huge world.
Yeah.
So overall, what was the experience? Please tell us about it.
Yeah, coming out of Bahubali was not easy. It was a little difficult. But even this film, we took 2 years. I think my fans are going to kill me for that. But, you know, yeah, Sujit designed this film in, this film is mostly on the screenplay based, so they're like, lot of twists and turns. It's very interesting the way he wrote the script. So it's interesting for me. Hope the audience say that they like the character.
Definitely they will. Shraddha, my question to you. Mera aap se yahin pe. Yeah. Shraddha, is saal aapki teen film aa jayengi with Chichore, Street Dancer and Sahan. You have shot back to back, if I'm not wrong, for this, for these three, right? So how do you used to manage? Matlab, ek film mein aapko dance karna hai out and out. It's a romantic thriller. Ek mein action hai. So what do you want to say about it?
मैं बस ये कहूँगी कि बहुत मेरी बॉडी बहुत दुख रही है बहुत ही और बहुत फिजिकली इंटेंस साल रहा है और स्ट्रीट डांस एक्चुअली अगले साल रिलीज हो रही है सो आई हैव सॉरी यस यस वी शॉट इट एंड तो ऐसा आई मीन फील हो रहा है कि थोड़ा सा आराम मिले पर अभी वो अभी प्रमोशंस भी शुरू हो गए बट आई एम सो एक्साइटेड बिकॉज बहुत ही बड़ी बात है कि आई गेट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ सच अमेजिंग मूवीज एंड दिस इज माय फर्स्ट मल्टीलिंगुअल फिल्म साहो एंड आई थिंक दैट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दैट इज अ वेरी वेरी बिग थिंग फॉर मी सो आई एम वेरी वेरी एक्साइटेड फॉर वर्ल्ड साहो डे ऑन द 30th
मेरा सवाल इतनी बड़ी फिल्म ये झेल पाएंगे बना पाएंगे
द बिग फिल्म इज नॉट अबाउट द बिग नेम बट द टाइम ही हैज स्पेंड फॉर द फिल्म दैट मेड द फिल्म बिग आई थिंक ही हैज डेडिकेटेड 4 years ऑफ टाइम एंड
गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन हेलो दिस साइड या गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन दिस इज शुभजीत फ्रॉम IWM बज प्रभास सर एंड योर लेफ्ट सर
Yes, sir.
Yeah. First of all, many congratulations for Bahubali. And my first question is to you, that everybody knows knows that Bahubali was such a big hit. So do you think that Saho is going to follow up that?
No, Bahubali is different. It made history. So this we just want to entertain this audience who watched Bahubali and my fans. We're just trying that. There's nothing compared to Bahubali.
Thank you. And Shraddha, the next question is to you that, this film is releasing and the next film, that is Chichore, it's releasing in a week's time. So how do you look at the release pattern?
I think the fact that both the movies are so different from each other and I got to be a part of both the films, I think lucky me that I get to come on the big screen in such a short duration. Yeah.
Hi, Prabhas. This side.
Oh, hi.
प्रभास इसके एक्शन की साहो के एक्शन की बहुत एप्रिसिएशन हो मिल रही है एंड कंपैरिजन हो रहा है धूम सीरीज के एक्शन के साथ व्हाट यू हैव टू से
नो आई थिंक दिस इज वेरी डिफरेंट बिकॉज दिस बाइक शॉट्स एंड ऑल यू फील दैट बट व्हेन यू सी द फिल्म दिस इज कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट फिल्म दैट्स नो इट्स डिफरेंट दैट्स अ डिफरेंट फिल्म
हेलो दिस साइड Prabhas and Shraddha, this side. Hi. Hi. First of all, fantabulous trailer. This is Jyoti from Movies Adda. सबसे पहले तो मैं जानना चाहूँगी श्रद्धा और प्रभास दोनों से ही कि क्योंकि आप लोगों ने मल्टीलिंगुअल यू नो लैंग्वेज में फिल्म को ऑफ कोर्स यू नो आवाज़ भी दी है और एक्शन भी है जब सब कुछ है तो एक दूसरे को कोई टिप्स दे रहे थे आप आपने उनको हिंदी में हेल्प की और यू हैव हेल्प्ड हर इन द अदर लैंग्वेजेस
आई डिडंट हेल्प हर इन तेलुगु शी वाज वेरी गुड बट इन हिंदी शी हेल्प मी अ लॉट
सो हाउ वाज द यू नो होल माहौल कैसा रहता था सेट पे बिहाइंड द सेट कैसा आपका एक्सपीरियंस था श्रद्धा प्रभास के साथ काम करने का एंड सेम फॉर यू
आई थिंक मैं जितना बोलूँ वो कम है एक्चुअली द होल टीम यू वी क्रिएशंस व्हेन आई वाज इन हैदराबाद दे टुक मी एज अ पार्ट ऑफ देयर फैमिली एंड वी शॉट दिस फिल्म विद इन टू ईयर्स सो एवरी टाइम दैट आई वुड गो देयर आई हैदराबाद एक्चुअली बिकेम माई सेकेंड होम एंड मी एंड माई टीम वी वुड बी सो एक्साइटेड टू गो बैक टू हैदराबाद स्पेशली बिकॉज ऑफ द काइंड ऑफ जिस तरीके का प्यार जिस तरह का प्यार इन्होंने हमें दिया है वी फेल्ट लाइक वी वर एट होम एब्सोल्युटली एट होम And we were like, you know, looking forward to going to set every day. And so much kindness, so much love, so much kindness from everyone. And of course, to work with Prabhas, I mean, I don't know where to start. He is, everyone knows he is, of course, he's a huge superstar, but he has the most amazing heart. So me and my team, we were just like in awe of that. So yeah, we had a blast.
Also, हमने आपके social media sites जितने भी social media platforms हैं वहाँ पर देखा है कि you know आप हैदराबादी खाने को कितना ज़्यादा प्यार दे रही थी वहाँ पे. So उसके बारे में कुछ बताना चाहेंगे कि प्रभास क्या क्या you know उन्होंने किस किस dish से आपको introduce करवाया कि you know this is special or this like that.
प्रभास and the whole team, UV Creations team, as I said कि बिल्कुल घर जैसा माहौल बन गया था तो I think that everyone on the unit was so happy. Because you, if you feed people right, you know,
right.
You work better, you feel better to come to set. And the best food I have ever had was on this set. And apart from the food also, as I said, there's so much respect that all of us got on the sets. So that was very, very, very valuable.
Sujit, this is the first time you are working with Prabhas and Shraddha. So how was the overall experience and how did you pull this huge film off?
Yeah, I mean, I've done only like two movies, so this is the second movie. So, yeah, working with Prabhas sir, it's an amazing experience actually. More than a hero, I know him like as a person. I love his nature and he's so amazing person. So working with him was like much easier. I mean, easier than what I thought actually. So it's great experience, yeah.
Thank you.
Good to go.
You're asking me that, like. Will the movie answer that or like I didn't understand like yeah I didn't think about it first thing for any director is to write a story I mean you know once the producers like the story and then everything starts shaping up I believe the story is bigger than any director or anything okay so I feel the story is good or story is bad. Only two things are there. There's nothing like big director and small director, you know. So if it's a good movie, people will watch it. If it's bad, they won't watch it. That's all.
Yes.
Prabhas, just like you said, that you have given 2 years to Saho and before that 5 years to Bahubali. So whenever a film comes to you, what's that thing in your mind that you... No, you decide to dedicate a part of your life to just one film. You just stick to one film and you're wholeheartedly dedicated to it. What's the reason behind it?
Yeah, actually, I don't want to do 2 years for this film. I don't want to give because I already gave 4 years for Bahubali. But, you know, the action sequences and all, we need a lot of preparation and all. So, like, almost some action scenes, they were working for almost a year for one action scene that Abu Dhabi changed.
Yeah, we had, like, so much of pre-production. So, I mean, normally, things, when we start for the action things, you know, we just go and shoot and, you know, we discover a lot of problems. when we're doing the actions. The thing what we're doing here is we had so many rehearsals, so many prep days, you know, which took us gaps between the shoots, and the shoot days were less, you know. So on shooting in some locations, it's not so easy actually. So we needed that paperwork and the prep work, you know. That's the reason we actually spent so much time in the pre-production. That's a gap we have.
Yeah, so that for the preparation and all, we need to have a lot of rehearsals for this. It's all again after Bahubali, so I need to support the director and the producers who spent like too much. My friends, I don't like that, but still. So I need to support that. But I started another film. We shot 20 days. So I hope from next, after this, I'm going to do two films a year. Hope so.
We'll just take one last question, right?
Film ki release ko teen baar badla gaya. Matlab ek.
Sir, yes, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Yes, thank you so much. Very much. Very much. That's why we did Saho Hindi. I dubbed my own voice. No, it depends upon you. You want me to stay or go?
film ki release 3 baar change hui. To matlab iske piche kya badi Hindi film mein aa rahi thi, ye wajah thi, ya film kuch kaam chal raha tha film ka, graphics ka ya kuch?
One is being a big production, so a lot of VFX post-production activities are there. So we want to give a quality product after working so hard. So we thought a couple of weeks doesn't really matter for the release, so we postponed it.
Mera sawal BK se hai. BK, matlab shuruaat se hi de pyar de Bharat, Kabir Singh, ab Saho, matlab jo pehle se hi hit dikh rahi hai. Matlab सारी बड़ी बड़ी फिल्मों के साथ साथ कहीं छोटी फिल्मों पे भी आपका ध्यान है?
See, we back और हम always content को back करते हैं और yes, इस टाइप की जो फिल्में होती हैं जिसमें इतना भरपूर एक्शन होता है और जिस तरीके से ये फिल्म माउंट की गई है, आई गेस आपने खुद ही अपने क्वेश्चन में जवाब दे दिया कि इतनी बड़ी फिल्म, तो मेरा क्रेज इस फिल्म को बैक करने का यही था कि एक बहुत बड़ी फिल्म दर्शकों को दिखाई जाए. तो लेकिन हर फिल्म आपने देखा, हम हिंदी मीडियम भी किए, हमने तुम्हारी सुल्लू भी किया, हर टाइप की फिल्में भी बैक.
और साथ ही भूषण जी, आप म्यूज़िक के भी काफ़ी विद्वान हैं, आपके यहाँ से ये कबीर सिंह का गाना भी हिट हुआ है और इस फिल्म में अभी तक तो गाना आपने रिलीज नहीं कराया, लेकिन
दोनों गाने ब्लॉकबस्टर हुए हैं
वो दोनों गाने, तो ये आप कैसे कर लेते हैं? मतलब हाउ मच इज योर इनपुट?
सी, आई वांट टू थैंक द एंटायर टीम अगेन. उन्होंने काफी इसमें हमें मिलके हमने गाने बनाए. डायरेक्टर वॉज वेरी कोऑपरेटिव इन टर्म्स ऑफ मेकिंग सॉन्ग, कि हम मुझे उस तरीके के गाने बनाने उनको चाहिए थे जो हिंदी सिनेमा के ऑडियंस को भी बहुत पसंद आए. तो इसलिए अगर आप गाने देखेंगे तो इट इज़ वी हैव मेड द सॉन्ग बायलैंगुअल. नॉर्मली क्या होता है, अगर आप कोई तेलुगु फिल्म बनाए तो वो गाने डब होते हैं, बट ये गाने पहले हमने हिंदी में बनाए और उसके बाद रिकम्पोज करके उसको तेलुगु में भी किया एंड इन अदर लैंग्वेज ऑल्सो. सो इसमें काफ़ी सबका कोऑपरेशन रहा है एंड हमने मिल के एक बहुत अच्छी एल्बम बनाई है इसमें साहू में.
बिफोर क्लोजिंग, आई हैव माय लास्ट क्वेश्चन टू प्रभास. आर यू ऑल सेट टू गिव अ टफ कंपटीशन टू द खान्स हियर?
थैंक यू मैम. कैन आई लीव?
हाय प्रभास.
मैन ऑफ फ्यू वर्ड्स, ही इज जस्ट किल्ड इट विद दिस.
प्रभास, हाय, दिस इज सौरभ हियर.
या हाय.
वी हैव सीन मेनी एक्शन सीन्स इन दिस फिल्म. हैव यू गॉन थ्रू एनी इंजरीज?
नो, नॉट रियली. I think this time it's like own production, so they took more care. So my friend's production, so they're like, no, that is risky. This is risky. So I think this time I didn't get much.
Hi, Prabhas.
Yeah,
this is the last question.
Hi, Prabhas sir. This is Ravi Gupta from Film Fever.
Hello.
Sir, congratulations for the success of Bahubali.
Thank
and
you.
After that, I'm sure this is a blockbuster.
Thank you, sir.
Sir,
hope so.
Hindi ke jo fans hai, बहुत ही ज्यादा आपके बढ़ चुके हैं.
थैंक यू.
हमने आपकी आवाज सुनी है हिंदी में. लाइव हम सुनना चाहते हैं कुछ हिंदी के कुछ शब्द आपसे.
व्हाट डू यू लाइक
टू से समथिंग इन हिंदी
सर? सर
सम वर्ड्स फॉर योर फैंस, नॉट फैंस, डाई हार्ड फैंस.
I can say fans die hard. Sir, Hindi next time, sir.
Sir. One more thing.
Jai
at this
Hind.
Moment, at this moment, yeah. Sir, at this moment, a lot of Telugu fans are watching you live. Kuch Telugu mein bhi aap kuch kehna chahein fans ko.
Love you all.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Zordar taaliyan ho jaye for Saho and this amazing blockbuster that it's gonna be. And with this, wait, we have a quick photo op and would like to invite on stage Mr. Vinod Bhanushali, who's the co-producer. Give it up for him, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Shiv Chanana, Senior VP Films T-Series. And Mr. P.S. Sham, also, who's here. So, sabke liye zordar taaliyan ho jaye, and it's time for a quick photo op.